ex-Congress President Rahul Gandhi has spoken out against Madhya Pradesh ex-Chief Minister Kamal Nath's remarks against an ex-colleague and current Minister Imarti Devi, where in an election rally, Kamal Nath had called her an item, saying, "Kya item hai?" Rahul Gandhi said he doesn't appreciate these kind of remarks. Meanwhile, Kamal Nath said he won't apologize because his remarks were taken out of context.
Kamal Nath ji is from my party, but I don't like personally the type of language that Kamal Nath ji is using. And I don't appreciate it. I think it's unfortunate. And I don't appreciate this type of language, regardless of who's using it.
अब वो राहुल जी की राय है और उनको जो समझाया गया कि किस संदर्भ में मैंने ये कहा था, मैंने तो साफ कर दिया मैं किस संदर्भ में कहा था, इसमें और कहने की आवश्यकता नहीं है। हम मैं क्यों माफी मांगूंगा, मैंने तो कह दिया कि मेरा लक्ष्य नहीं था किसी से किसी का अपमानित करना। अगर कोई अपमानित इससे एहसास करता है तो मुझे खेद है, ये तो कल मैंने कह दिया है।